Space Explorers Between the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, round 56 underway. Close game so far. All right, blinders are up. Blue's ahead by a couple points. Nice job, 45, getting some panels in place. All about teamwork. 31-80 might be stuck on the top of the half. Having some problems over there. While Blue's still filling them up. Panels on them to fill them up. Blue's ahead, 31, 33-20, 36-20. Still about a minute and a half left. Nice job, Blue. Reds got down. Making the moves finally. 31-80 trying to pick up some cargo. There they go. Good job. Move it back across. Get the cargo into the ship. These robots have seen a long day, so are these drivers. Blues ahead by about 10. About 50 seconds left. Got some penalties happening over here, it looks like, on Blue. Gotta get back across their line. I think that's because their appendages are hanging out farther than the frame of their bot. 30 seconds. Still a close game, Reds ahead by 1. Anybody's game at this point. So close up there. 15 seconds. 71 making their way up on top. Will they get their time? It's close. It's gonna be close. Nice. Red gonna make it back to the half. Oh, so close.
Big round of applause. That is a Red Alliance.
That's a close game.
Close game. They almost got an entire rocket over there. I don't know if you noticed. Red Alliance on the close side to you. Almost got a full entire rocket together. That would have been its own ranking point in itself. And the first time we used that here at this event. Teams are welcome to grab your driver's station as we tabulate the scores for the last match. Scores are in. And it's a Blue Alliance. 67 to 66.
Wow.
What a close match.
That's as close as it's been all day.
67 to 66. Congratulations to the Blue Alliance.